This is Ben Tennyson. I did not mention it yet, but it is Ben. This is my own Ben Ten Ultimate Alien made up Lego puppet. So this is Ben Tennyson, and you can see that the object is made of paper. Please first put lime on it before you wrap it completely up. Gwen Tennyson, she is Ben's. She is just a Lego puppet. If you have the right pieces, or like that's a Lego puppet, you can just make her very easily. So that was a lot. So I can show you by the next episode the upgrades I do. Lone Star, Alien of Ben 10, Lone Star. So you see that he's only I'm not gonna show you how to build him because it's only a normal Lego puppet. You need some black shirt and white hands. I mean yellow hands, and put a gray block on the head to make it and you have to keep it like this, keep it a little bit higher, then touch it completely down, because Lone Star's head always floats because his magnetic power and his magnetic head keep his head floating. And this was the end of this episode. Next episode is happening tomorrow. Bye bye. And until the next time, thank you for watching to my show. And next month is the second show of my custom Ben 10 made up Lego figures. Bye bye.